get surgery. Like the medial malleolus.
No, no, left or right?
Oh, left.
I got you. Yeah, those aren't, those not fun injuries, especially with, like, I made the mistake. I had internal fixation put in my a compound fractures. I jumped over a fence, and it was also the day that I found out I'm allergic to morphine. So I have it was a bad day. My left forearm was just killing me, so I had the Army like go ahead and do that surgery to take out the ulna. And I was like, well, the radius that side didn't hurt, even though they offered to take those, like, start just cringing and pain. And I was like, if you're medical in San Antonio, and it's as fun as you make it, because if you get along with the people that you're around, it'll be like the funnest. So, I mean, if you're good with people, it's great. So, awesome. That is awesome. Wow.
Wait, we went to Six Flags.
Yeah.
Wait, no, I gotta look concentrated. World?
I have a good friend with the college with that works there in the Killer Whale department or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty cool.
Ooh, I like Reese's. Those are.
Alright.
I need the black. It's a shoot. Picture. Literally got jumped.
Mm-hmm. Just coming back from a bar around my apartment.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh my god.
Actually, front left orbital bone. Took a chip out of it. It's life though, it happens.
Yeah, so this is gonna be. Yeah.
Where's it at? Where are you putting it at?
If you scream.
In the back.
Okay.
Okay, I'm also gonna put this
on. Take it out for you.
Thank you. Such nice people. Monday? Playing with what? We're done already.
When they're leaving, they need to come check out.
Well, the top ones don't.